talking about shooting his other one. Never saw him the whole time. And now he comes walking up to it.
It's coming this way. The horns are facing you. See him?
Yeah.
Okay. Take him right now. Take him. Okay.
I hit him twice with my 577, and I couldn't put him down. You hit him two or three times with your 375, and finally we drop him here.
Take it, take it, take it.
What a way to start the day, huh? One of the greatest reasons for coming to Africa is to hunt the Cape Buffalo. It's the most exciting adventure that you can experience that's left on this earth. There is nothing more thrilling than hunting Cape Buffalo.
But he looks and he's got these big old horns coming out on both sides. Hell of a buffalo.
Right at
God damn it, you boom, and boom, and boom, yeah!
To be able to track a buffalo through here, go through this thick, and have him charge on out, it's a great experience and a wonderful hunt.